Today we'll be learning how to use polls and forms on Guilded. In order to use them, look for any chat box that has this plus icon. Go ahead and click on it. You'll see the options here, and then we'll go ahead and create a poll for this example. Polls can have titles, optional descriptions, and have the ability to be open submissions or not. Go ahead and type in your question. As far as answer types go, you can have multiple choice or checkbox. Once you fill in the options, you can also preview your poll before you create it. Once you create your poll, it'll be inserted into the chat box like this. And when the message is ready to be sent, go ahead and send it. And then you'll be able to see your poll within the chat like this. You can vote on your own poll, and then you can see the results of your poll. You're also able to edit your response, and then you can also edit the poll again after it has been set. You can click this overflow icon, edit the poll through here, and then once it's ready, you can hit enter. And that's how you create polls and forms on Guilded.